Saddest thing about everybody being gone, everybody being dead, I mean, all the lost stories. People are gonna die anyways, but their stories don't have to.